Hi guys, so in this quick video I'm going to demonstrate how to remove audio from your videos using Handbrake. So we did do a previous video on how to compress videos using Handbrake, and the link to that video will be down below in the description. So Handbrake is a completely free video transcoder that you can download both for Windows or Mac. To download it, simply search for it in Google and you should see it right away. So after opening Handbrake, the first thing you need to do is select the video that you want to remove the audio from. So you do this by clicking on source here in the top left. So if I click on that one. Okay, now what we need to do is just select the video. So I'm going to do this one here and click open. Okay, so as you can see, the video has now been loaded. So what I normally do is change the name of the output file so I can distinguish it from the original. So in this example, I'll simply add no audio to the end of the file name. So once that's done, we need to click on this little tab here, audio, and then just come down here. And this here is the audio that's attached to the video currently. So if I go on this drop down and change to none, so what that's done is removed all the audio from the video. So now all I need to do is click start. And as you can see at the bottom, this now has started. So this process is going to take approximately 8 minutes there. You can see that there. We've got a progress bar along the bottom. So it's as easy as that. So if you found this video helpful, give it a like and a share. And thanks for watching.